have made these into small, made the liquid metal into small particles. They are biocompatible when adhered onto the skin. Also, by attaching carbon nanotubes on the surface of the liquid metal particles, we made it much more durable. When applied to the skin, even with rubbing, the tattoo doesn't come off, which is not possible with just liquid metal.